celle de l'école. Mais il parlait du 2 mars 2022. Mars 2022, je t'avais attendu en juillet.
They are showing it here today, reaching up to 9 knots of speed, and they've already completed 11 laps. The team is now rounding off the buoy on the far corner of the racetrack. Just rounded off the arches. They are sitting in third place right now, behind the Uniboats and the Sailing Tigers. Uniboat, despite being slightly caught up by the Sailing Tigers, are still putting in a mighty performance. They are very close to lapping the Sailing Tigers as we speak.
Thank you.
Jamini, who started quite well this race, is now in fifth place, right behind team the Indian team C. Shakti
It is a stunning backdrop here in the solid grass. We could not ask for a better place for these racing boats to participate in. You can see more of them now, all in the energy class. The Greeks are in the front of the screen with the green right behind them on the front of the flag. The Greeks are on screen now. They have managed to bump up in three positions from the start of the race and now on the 27th place.
Aspetta che te la prendo io. Alla cinque.
And the grips are